They say, shh, be silent, don't speak. Black girl, you know you weak. The activity can be sometimes normative or reject people who look like us, but I think us being in the space inspires other girls. And I like to make impacts on people's lives. So when we win rounds, we allow other minority groups to see that although this is like a white dominated sport, that you can also flourish in it. At Harvard, when it was our most important round, all these black women were watching and they were so excited when we won that round. So it's the idea that we can inspire other people. I had to change my entire college list because at that moment I realized that I wanted to continue debate when I got to college. You're learning a lot, like you're doing so much research, and I think it helped benefit me because when I have prior knowledge because I'm researching things, I can apply to my classes. Aspiring to be like me makes me feel like important and feel like that I can actually make a change in the world with just speaking.
Nah, get out of here, be loud with everything you said, be very proud, shake the crowd, let me hear your sound, catch and leave, let me know what you really believe. Well, you are you can still achieve, and girl, you got a butt.